Well, that was easy enough, wasn't it? Well, at least it will be in a second. Just follow the banana trail. And there we are. And now we do the magic of start, select. And I cheated my way out of the level, just like that. Sup, Funky, I need to spend two of my coins to take your plane. Time to go after the flying croc. And now we have Screech's sprint. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. And then we have Nixie. And I'll skip that coin just so I can. Oh crap. Stupid hedgehog. Go back to Sonic, where you belong. Dang it. I need to time my jumps with Dixie better. Okay, this monkey is really itching, so I'm going to take him off. Prop him up on my bed so he can watch. I think he's got a good angle there, so he can balance himself up. Enjoy, little monkey. Stupid hedgehog. Stupid blue hedgehog. If you're insane spinning and speeding and everything else. You were a TNT guy last time, what the heck happened? You've changed, TNT dude. Or TNT barrel. We used to be friends. I don't even know you anymore. And there's one of the two banana coins that will fill you off to maximum. Crap. Bye bye, Dixie. Oh, you survived somehow. Right side, dang it. Annoying monkeys. No! I'm not quite sure how Diddy landed there, but he did. As far as I'm aware, that's not a secret. And it should not be. Stupid blue hedgehogs. I really like how the TNT barrels can kill two of those guys at once. So much more useful and efficient. Okay, screw you, blue hedgehog. And you, other blue hedgehog. And you, monkeys. Ooh, I see a cannon up there. I wonder what it could be for. How did you find out, Dixie? Stage. I may have had some trouble finding some of the DK coins, but at least I didn't have trouble finding the bonus stages. Well, I could drop here and fail the bonus stage. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Dang it! No. But I showed back up right here, so it's not that inconvenient. I thought the, Twin was going to take me back around the other side while still flying. But it wasn't quite that mean. This one, on the other hand, it at least took me down the side the first time. I'm not sure if I can drop here or not, but I'm not going to risk it. Those bananas are misleading. I mean, if you jump like perfectly where those bananas are, I don't think you'd make it. There's something in that banana up there, I think. I test with Diddy, but I don't really want to have him die. Hey, I'm becoming Squawk, I wonder why. Ready, start, go. Oh, if I don't want to go, so I want to go down here, don't I? Yes, I do. Haha, massive leap for the win. There's the L. Now I'll say it, too. I'm gonna grab the DK one. Up in the Squawk. I'm behind him. And if I can't touch him, he can't touch me. Oh, dang it, I can hit the ground this time, so I'm not carrying a ball. Don't! and I get lapped. Well, passed up.
Got lapped.
And I have the one bonus stage and the DK coin already. Let's give this one a go. Ready, set, go! Dope. Are you losing a column? Let's grab you this time. I guess that would actually make the Animalantics much harder since you become each animal in Animalantics. And I'll be going through something similar to this both with and without me racing. Finish line. Oh, dang it. I have to do it up high in order to get something. Oh well, time for the final battle. And we'll save. And this one actually cost me a coin. And we're at 89%. What am I missing? 90k coins. Which we'll say that's 9%. That would be 98%. 98 plus K rule, we'll say, is... Huh. DK coins must be 1% each. K rule's probably worth at least 2. Is each K rule worth 2? What are you doing to Donkey Kong? You're beating him with the butt of. Whoa. Man, Donkey Kong is tough if he can handle that kind of pressure. Hey, why does that seem familiar? Secondly, when did you get a gun? You didn't have a gun in the first game, that's not fair. You didn't have an airship either. Seriously, where'd you get all this high-tech stuff? Oh, hey, there's a SNES controller in the background. Duck, diddy, duck! Ah. See, there's two giant bananas with the Nintendo logo. Oh, dang it. And there's a skull and crossbones. Back, and there's other junk that I don't know what it is. So, DK. What? K-Rool's getting up? Impossible! And he's shooting me with spiked balls. Spiked cannonballs. Which make perfect logical sense because while they are in the cannon, they are being shot off as cannonballs. Granted, there's not really such a thing as a handheld cannon. But. Yeah. But they are expanding once they come on board. So why does he suck in the air? What, is he gonna shoot the Kongs out of it once he's done? I'm not sure. I'm also not sure how he gets the spinning trajectory on these cannonballs. It's pretty impressive. Or how he gets them to work in such perfect tandem like that. Diddy time. Boy, you're not dead yet. Never mind. Duck, Dixon, duck. Yeah, we won. We won. Uh-oh, he's not down yet. He's not down. He's still alive. And those will freeze me if I hit them. Uh-oh, he's moving really slowly. I can't possibly fight a really slow opponent. Yeah, invisible is another story. And the DK rail explodes after I do one damage to him. So I can't lose anybody from here on out. There will be no more DK rails. And those red ones will automatically hit me, I think.